wind, but his notes and diaries were all faded in the sun. But the polar ice formed around his monuments and tongues, and folded the atlas of India's derision. Let us go through the forest where the photographs were hidden, burned and gone to bed on his unannounced return. Demolished houses and prayers.